Okay, welcome back. I do have a tech that I need now to build panzers, which I will do in most of my cities. Yeah, I thought a bit about my war strategy here. Well, I will scout him out in a moment. However, I did notice that I think he has mechanized infantry, and I realized, well, I thought I had panzers. But actually, panzers don't get any bonus against mechanized infantry because we are considered infantry and not armored units, even though they look like tanks, kind of. So that means that a bit of air support might not be a bad idea. Because yes, I can overwhelm him with just panzer spam. But the issue is, if I lose too many guys, I'm not sure about reinforcing. I'm sure he has a huge navy. And I'm going to need a aircraft support against Augustus anyway. So that means we are going to steal a bit more from Mansa. Like little by little. We have a bit of time for that though. Important thing is now to build tanks and ship them over. I have open borders with Augustus, yeah. So I can attack from here if I want to. Okay, we are building that, a few battleships. Not too many, but a few. Okay. Oh yeah, also I can now buy stuff with my money. He's going for computers. Okay, got some more statues. I need a grocer here, I suppose. Yeah, assembly plant here, harbor. Here I will build probably fighters and stuff like that because there's not that much production. I don't like that I have unhappiness, but that's only like in one city. I have to live with that, I think. Okay, do we want to steal? I think I need a bit more points than that. Let's get a bit more points. And also what I mean here, I can switch into that and buy a bunch of stuff. Yeah, for example, I can buy the coal plant here. Not the harbor maybe, but yeah, the stuff here that's not finished in one turn. Here, for example, yeah, I can buy that. I have a Kremlin, so it's pretty cheap. And it will help me to build the army. Yeah, I have to choose the right moment to attack. Not too early, not too late. I have a bit of time left, but not that much, maybe. Because, well, we are going for space, in particular Augustus. However, the thing about Augustus is that I noticed his capital is on the shoreline. Oh, dude, not that again. I kind of want to defy that, but if I defy that, you know that extra hammer is nice, but it's not game breaking. I have to stay in environment. No, I have to defy environmentalism. So I'm going to vote no. Because I don't want that, but I'm not ready to defy. Because I'm kind of at the limit of my happiness right now. Yeah, it's going to be an issue if I defy again. So we will not do that maybe. At the worst time. Okay. Go to bed again and I will try to steal a bit of stuff here. I need to steal. Why not? Oh, he's choosing the wrong spy again. I'm not sure why, but you have to do it manually. Otherwise, we don't. But apparently, I can't afford it anyway, huh? I should be able to afford it. Okay, we'll just wait one more turn. In that case. To add a steal flight and radio. Yeah, looking fine. Now by these plotting, people don't really like me, I'm not sure why. Looks a bit just because I declared war or whatever. Yeah, look at that mechanized infantry, he is protective. Not on a hill though. Yeah, he's not really settled on hills, so I don't know, it might be. Yeah, but still mechanized infantry with city garrison too. Ugh. It's pretty heavy stuff. Ah, look at that, that's his navy. Would be nice if I could take it out like with a naval attack. Yeah. That would be nice. Might not happen. And look at that, man. Everybody's annoyed with me. Oh, come on. Emancipation, huh? Did not really need that, I can tell you that right now, but well, it won't. Not game breaking. Okay, I did not find the army yet. I'm sure he has an army. Let's find the army. Okay, a few fighters. Okay. Now you know what? I can attack that from the land. You know, I can even use cannons to bombard that. Oh, and he has gunships. Yeah, if I go in with only panzers, it's going to be a bit. I mean, I'm sure I can take him because I have more production than him. But he might not cap to me for a long time if I lose too many units. You know how it was with Mansa Musa. We want to avoid that. Yeah. Okay, let's try to do it now. Again, he's choosing the wrong guy. What do we want? Flight, I think. That's pretty cheap. Here we go. Now we only need radio. Oh, and look at. Oh my god, that's really ugly. I'm not sure what's going on. I have to build a windmill here. It's really not good. And the first battleship. Okay, now I have flight. Now I can build fighters. Maybe I shouldn't even build a coal plant here. I don't know. Not that much health here, so maybe I shouldn't bother. But yeah, this guy, I want to finish this guy and then we go for fighters. Going to need many fighters, I can tell you that right now. Like, a lot. Maybe even a few carriers, maybe. Well, no carriers, yeah, but it's only for later, I think. Okay. So I only need one more tech, but that can wait. Yeah, I can now. I can put my airships or my aircraft into Roman territory. It's going to be fun. I'm building up. Could be a bit quicker. Oh yeah, I should maybe go out of organized religion. People don't really like me for that. There's no need to annoy them even more. So let's go into the religion. Yeah, look at that, emancipation, huh? Can't we collect money? I also want to upgrade these guys to transports, I feel. Oh, maybe that's not that important. Okay, yeah, by the way, I didn't find an army. I mean, did not find a big army. Maybe he put the army into. What happened here? Huh? Oh! He had a little nuclear meltdown, I think. He built a nuclear plant and it went kapoof. And he might have lost a bunch of units here. Oh, okay. He almost killed my elephant, that bastard man. Oh yeah, I don't think he has coal. Yeah, he has no coal, so that's why he builds nuclear plants and yeah, paid the price for that, apparently. Yeah. Okay, I will start putting, moving these units here. I can bring pretty much everybody, I think. I mean, it won't hurt having them where. Riflemen not useful, but they can provide some kind of meat shield. Maybe I can upgrade them later if I need to. There's no point keeping them like back, I think. Oh, I have a few more here. I think I will. Yeah, for my medic, definitely need my medic. That's important. Wall Street is kind of not coming along that quickly, huh? Again, here I don't really need to grow any more than I'm growing right now. Especially if they want to work the coast, that's not worth it. Yeah, he's not that close. It's fine. Oh, you know what? Now I am in emancipation. I don't have to run my culture anymore. Culture slider. So that's a good thing, I suppose. Now I can buy more units and stuff. Peace treaty over. Okay. Oh yeah, I think I backed from him. He was plotting. I'm continuing the game from a few days. Yeah, I took a break for a few days because I was really tired from the. From the war with Augustus, it's no, it's really kind of damaged my spirit a bit. But now I'm back and shouldn't take too much longer. And it's not clear that I'm going to win at the moment. Because, well, Augustus is a bit big, a bit bigger than I would like. I might run out of time. It depends on how the war goes with Churchill. I mean, ignoring Churchill, going for Augustus right away, I don't think that's going to work because I kind of need him. I need him as a, yeah, I need his land pretty much. And it would give me many advantages if I could fight the war with Churchill on my side, yeah. I could use his culture to move. And he would kind of take the units. He would move his army into English territory and I can pick it off. If I don't do that and I just attack, it's not going to work, he's going to crush me. I have no place to fight. I would have to fight here. He has like fighters, bombers. And I am out of position where and I can he can just bomb me into the ground and I can't do anything about that. So that's pretty much the issue with that idea. But if I get England, suddenly it's much easier. Let's get that trade here. He wants coal, not going to give him coal. I can give you fish if you want. Here we go, fish. Okay, let's move these guys here. I want like at least 100, I think. Look at that production here. Pretty good. Which reminds me, It's good to build panzers, but I'm also going to have to get a few marines or whatever for defense against gunships and to fortify my captures, my cities. Going to be important, I feel. Here again, a few fighters might be good. Anything I want to buy. Last turn of my golden age. You can buy that. Buy that, why not? Again, here, no point to grow. Also, what would be nice might be SAM infantry against the gunships. Don't know if it's worth it, I can just build marines, I suppose. But not a big difference. I put a few spy points into that, maybe. Yeah, because I have to steal radio and maybe rocketry even. It's only possible because of Crystal Addenda, it's very good. Okay. Yeah, before I forget, move a medic maybe. Actually, maybe not. I'm thinking I will land here. I will take Ruthwan immediately, and I want to land a big army on the. Oh, look at. Okay. Okay, I found his arm. No, it's my army. No, I was like, oh my god, he has many guys. No, it's my army. Yeah, I want to land him with my transports, kind of. I want to take like three cities at once, maybe if I can. So maybe my great medic should be in the boats and not on the land. Because I will take worse and worse from the land, and then I will land here with my transports. Or maybe here, I don't know. I would need like two great medics actually, but of course I lost one. Okay, so what about. No? Oh yeah. Here we go, radio. Maybe rocketry first. Oh, come on, don't do it. Oh, come on. Oh, finally. Okay, now we need radio. And yeah, build a few. Build a few SAM infantry. Not sure if it's worth it, but we'll try. Panzers now. Global civic free religion. Well, it's not that good because I want to steal one more tech, but I can get that tech anyway. It's yeah. I don't want to defy. You know. Nothing good comes from that if I defy. Kind of hoping that Mansa might defy. Here we go. Yeah, fighters can already go into position, I think. Kia, whatever. Feels like I should have more transports than that. Yeah, I have to steal one more thing. Going to be a bit more costly without being in Islam, but that's okay. The bot of Wall Street. Four more turns, huh? Maybe Mercer will defy. Do me a favor. Oh hey. Okay, few people voted no, it failed. I think that's good. It keeps the tension up a bit between the people here. Yeah, Hannibal doesn't like it. Oh. Augustus is plotting, so what do we do about that now? I almost have to. Well, it could be me, I suppose. Let's hope he won't declare too early. Yeah, I don't want to declare on him again, because that's kind of... not ready. So what do we have here? We have 45. We can take that, I can use the cannons to bomb the defense. It's on a hill, it's a bit of an issue, I suppose. I can use the fighters maybe to soften that. And that kind of makes me realize that I need bombers, because I'm going to lose so many units if I just go in. Even if I bomb the defense, it's not going to be enough. I need bombers. I mean, yeah, I can take it, but I'm going to lose so many units that it's not in my favor. I will trade very unfavorably. Maybe build a grocer here, it's, yeah. Still building transports, huh? I hope he will need a bit of time to make up his mind about who he wants to attack. Gives me time to prepare my invasion. He's not that quick about declaring war, usually. But he might be so strong that he might just go in and... Okay, I can reach that, that's good. I wonder about upgrading the galleons. I think I will do it. Augustus founded a company. It's okay. Oh yeah, what about? Yeah, I might be able to do it now. Now or next turn, I don't know. Yeah. Please don't do that to me. Okay. But that's it, now we can officially put our points on Churchill. Mercer was very helpful. And now put our points on Churchill. Even though I'm not sure if I want to do any... I can just bomb the defense. With my battleships and stuff like that. My income is not that good. Need Wall Street to finish. How many pencils do I have now? Not enough. 62, that's... yeah, I want about 100, I think, and... more importantly, I need the aircraft. I will finish the aircraft while I prepare to attack. Yeah. First, I need the critical mass of panzers, pretty much, before we go in. It's good, but not good enough. No. Of course, I wonder what he's going to do. If he attacks me, well... I think I should go in though. Can't wait for too long. That's not enough. Let's do like two rounds of buying. I'd like to have that marine in. Yeah, I might have too many on the land now. Not enough in my invasion force on sea, because I want to land here with another army. Maybe I shouldn't do that. Anyway, we have to go in a moment here. Should I upgrade or not? Yeah, let's upgrade. Could be anyone, I think. I hope he gives me a few more turns if he's going to attack. That's kind of a time to start building bombers. Okay, I built a market and stuff like that. Not quite doing what I want him to do. Here we go. Just thinking it might be an issue if I attack Churchill and then Augustus declares on me and they have open borders, and yeah. Wouldn't be quite ideal, let's put it like that. So I wonder how are we doing here. I think I'm done with transports, to be honest. Ugh. That was quite full, huh? Yeah, I need a few more to fill up the transports. like that maybe. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't. Okay, I have an idea here. I think I'll put a few of them back into the boats. Why do I have a catapult? No, I don't, okay. Yeah, running the culture slider. Do I have to do that? I don't think I have to do it. Here we go. It's a bit more like it. Could use more bombers. But mostly fighters are going to die. We have to replenish the fighters. Actually. Okay. Not sure why I'm building a dry dock here. Maybe like that. Tech-wise, yeah, it's not that close to launching or anything. I think he has modern armor. But modern armor is not worse than mechanized infantry for me. So that's fine. Did I actually pop gold here? Don't quite remember that. Might have, huh? Okay, let's buy a bunch of stuff and have to go in a moment here. Again, working the coast. I built a grocer here maybe. I can hire a few more engineers. Wouldn't be a bad idea, I think. Upgrading costs, okay, now it's fine. So I think in 2 turns we'll start moving in this direction at least. Yeah, I'm not sure about his army, but I didn't find anything special. I'm sure he has a bit of stuff, but I also think I can take him, especially with air support. Question mark here is Augustus. He might ruin my game. If he does the wrong thing, I might really lose the game because of that. If I am unlucky. What could happen is he attacks Churchill and takes him in like 2 turns, and I will look really stupid once that happens. I almost want to vote for Augustus because Churchill. I don't know. Of course, I hope he is going for me. But not for a long time. Yeah, just let him plot for 20 turns. In the meantime, I take out Churchill. Looks like that's it. Don't have more than. Don't really have more than that, huh? Yeah, let's bring everybody who can move. Leave behind these guys. Again, we kind of don't have the time to wait anymore, any longer. Upgrade them before I forget to do that later. A bit of protection, why not? And I have to make sure I have enough bombers now. In fact, everybody should be building bombers. Or aircraft, because the aircraft can reinforce quicker. I'm not sure about how many tanks I can reinforce. I might not have that luxury, to be honest, because it's quite a long way. And might be tricky, so I want to focus to have enough aircraft, because with enough aircraft I can limit how many tanks I actually lose. Yeah, I can be a bit more well, not waste them in stupid fights, pretty much. Oh yeah. I had a little idea here, so I think I'll go with that. The remaining question is, where do I want to land? I could land Navajo, take this one. And how would I take this one? A few spies, I have a few spies that I can maybe use. Didn't quite plan that, huh? Yeah, I think I'll land Navajo. So I have a connection between my captures. I don't like landing on flat land, though. But if I land here, I am like, well, maybe I should do that, I should land here. And no, I don't like that. What am I going to do about Warwick? I can use the battleships to remove the defense. Yeah, I think I'll land Nottingham. Nottingham also has the UN, actually. I could take control of that. Possibly. Yeah. Yeah, I think something like that might be good. Alright. Did I forget anything? No. I have to take him out quickly. Okay, well, Churchill won apparently, so that's what I wanted, kind of. Yeah, but if I land Nottingham, I'm kind of on my own. No air support. No nothing. So I'm not sure about their wisdom of landing well. What I think I'll do. It's not quite working out. Could land Navajo, I suppose. I don't like that. I think I'll land Nottingham. Okay, well, okay. I'll use four battleships to take out the defense here. Completely possible, it's completely fine. Okay. Everybody else will go for Nottingham. I think. Because of a hill defense, pretty much. I don't think he can wipe me out. On a hill. Famous last words. That's the kind of thing where like one fight can, one bad decision can like cost me the game here if I'm not careful. So I don't know. It's a bit tricky. Shouldn't forget to use all my aircraft. So we go in next turn. I have to buy more bombers now. What's going on here for bombers? Shouldn't cost too much. That's kind of cost a bit. Oh yeah. Don't move down there, that would not be good. Wasting a turn like that. Bomber here. Going on here, finishing one here, that's nice. Can finish this guy. Okay, no, that's it, I'm out of money. Alright, I think we are getting there. It should work out. Huh? Ah, okay. Okay, now's the moment of truth. A few fighters. Okay, let's do my turn here. Anybody like him? No. Mercer likes him, but we change that in a moment. Okay, let's go in here. Oh, I lost a bunch of stuff. Oh no. Oh no. I need to build. I need to do a bit of. Oh man. Well, we'll capture him and then we'll get our stuff back, I think. Okay, let's take the defense out. Didn't quite work out. Well, we have more. Let's bomb the defense. Okay, I lost a bunch of one fighter. That's why you build fighters. Okay, that's a bit better. Here we go, now we can do airstrike. Did not quite work out. God damn, some infantry man. Shooting me down. You can't have that many, yeah. Let me make sure I can take out the defense. It's not good. Yeah, I have to take him out before he. Not quite ideal. I used this fighter, I have a bomber here. Yeah, I used it, but what's the point? I mean. That shouldn't be too hard, it's flatland, so I think I'll bomb that. Now I can use my bombers. Here we go. Oh, my elephant. Oh, yeah, these guys. I can't really use them, but I can maybe catch a few. Nah, I don't think I can do anything with them. Okay. Don't we have like. No. Let's bomb that a bit. What about my odds? If I do like that, can I? It's not bad. Yeah, so maybe we should actually bomb here, huh? Oh. Anyway, moving on. Yeah, did not do enough damage. I know it's going to be fine. Yeah, nice start. I didn't want to wait too long though, because I'm. Yeah, I will lose a few guys, but look at that. He only has like a few tough defenders. And I wanna fight, hey. He's lucky now. Yeah, it's getting better. Wow, okay. Yeah, that's helpful. A bit of luck after the whole Napoleon tragedy. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. And now we have to take Warwick. Because if I don't, he's going to... Well, he won't do anything, but I still should take it. Take out the army before he, you know... While he's still in here. Yeah. Let's finish my move first before... After that I will know where to reinforce and... Yeah, that's really helpful, but I'm actually winning a few fights. But I maybe shouldn't have won. Wow. No, but I can't complain, it's definitely going pretty good. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, the idea is to cap him as quickly as possible, of course. Oh, I didn't forget the fighters. They couldn't. Okay, yeah. Yeah, they couldn't attack. No, it's fine. I don't think he can take that back because it's. Yeah, I don't think he can take that back. Now we just have to make sure we don't lose it immediately. Like that. Here we go, maybe this guy could be a SAM infantry. Defend my units here. And yeah. That shouldn't be too bad. Okay, now we can land. Yeah, I'm still thinking that should I land in Navajo, but I just think I do a pincer attack, land here, then take Navajo with my army here, maybe Coventry, kind of cut him into like half, you know. And if I land here, I'm a bit afraid that he will... Well, but if I land Nottingham, he can bombard me with, yeah. It's one of those things where... Nah, I think I land Navajo. How bad can he take me? Can you hit me? Yeah, I don't know. Nah, I'm landing. Gonna land Nottingham. Yeah. That's a bit laggy. Okay, make sure I don't die by promoting hill defense here as well. And promote like a large part of my army. Oh, it's going to be a bit loud. Maybe I should do that. For a moment. Okay, I think that was the heavy upgrading. Oh yeah, my spies are kind of... I should have... Yeah. Well... Now we hope for the best. I'm going to need... Let's make sure they don't have open borders. No, don't have open, okay. So if I move here... yeah, I should move here and maybe I should... Start taking out the defense here. Now, first I want more aircraft in the vicinity before I start doing that. I wonder if I... Yeah, here we go. I'm Now I have the numbers, the fighters. And I mean aircraft. Yeah, it's going to help a lot. Oh, he has, does not have an what am I looking for? Airport, yeah, no airport. So I can't put more than 4 units into there. Oh, I just noticed that there's a gunship here. It's one gunship. Can't be that bad, right? Okay, I want to work on Navajo as well. Okay, I can't go here obviously, so we put the guys onto Warwick. Can I reach that? Can reach that, okay. So that means put them here. Okay, I could definitely need more, use more fighters now again. Fighter, let's finish that fighter. Oh, unhealthy nursery. Let's build a grocer maybe. Okay. So I think that turn went pretty well, considering. Could have gone worse. Okay, let's go back into police state for a bit more production. Okay, he shouldn't be able to wipe me out. Next I will heal here. Gunavayo Coventry, and maybe he will cap after that, yeah. He lost quite a bit of points. So I think that should make an impression on him. These guys, I don't know what we are doing, but not doing anything useful, that's for sure. Okay, Churchill. Now it's going to be... it's not on a hill, that's a good thing. The bad thing is I can't really air support here. But I have enough tanks, so that shouldn't matter too much. Okay. Well, it's going to hurt, I think. He's going to counterattack me. Yeah. Oh my god. But I saw a lot of green colors. But I think he wiped out my stack. Or one of my stacks. Let's build fighters. Okay, let's figure out what happened. Oh my god. Yeah, look at that. He wiped out my army that was here. About 10 guys, I think. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's why I didn't want to land in the open like that. He used artillery. No, he did not use artillery. Okay, but here I think it's looking fine. I want to take this mechanized infantry. This guy is dead. No point keeping him. Melanie's revolting Gao, what the hell? That. How? How did that happen? Huh. That's funny. Not sure how it happened. Yeah, but I can't really need my army is the issue here. I also need to put a few guys into Gao. Yeah, 8%, what the hell? Can't be. It's very strange. So how do I fix that? Two riflemen here maybe? That's kind of. Let's maybe put a academy here, I don't know. Yeah, so he wiped out my guys here, but he's going to pay for that. Here we go. Yeah, I should take them out while I have a chance on the cheap. Okay, I think that went pretty well. These fighters here don't really have any job now. So I want to move here and use the bombers to do even more damage. This bomber can go here and then I can put a fighter. And I hope he builds an airport. That idiot. Okay. Let's move like that. Okay, now I should take him out. Yeah, aircraft is really important. Well, okay, not going to complain too much. So far, I have been quite lucky with the fights. Had to lose one eventually. What about? Here we go. Can I take out this guy with a rifleman? Not really. Can I bomb that guy? No. Okay, let's use one of these guys. The issue is that he's going to die after that. I have to defend him with a. Not a big defense, but. Maybe they can deter an attack, I don't know. Oh, and there's one more guy here who still wants a bit of. Here we go. Okay, now we go, we heal up now. Pretty much. Start bombing that. What about Nottingham? Well, the longer I wait, it's going to be to get harder and harder. I think I should just go in. Well, look at the promotions that we have. Yeah, on second thought, might have been a bad idea to land here. He has what, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Each of them might take two. I think we have to do it. That might have been a stupid idea. Yeah, I have nowhere to go really. Maybe a harbor would be good here, not to starve down too much. Yeah, okay, so I wonder, should I heal up or. Nah, I think I kind of have to do it, to be honest. It's not going to be nice. Ugh. Yeah, but if I. I have to heal up for one turn and figure out what I'm going to do. Let's do a reckon mission. So I don't think he can wipe out my navy. Maybe I should just bail out here. I should just bail out. I have an idea actually. Yeah, that's too much. Think I'm going to bail out now. No point to suicide my whole army. I have aircraft. I kind of want to use that advantage. Yeah. Yes, yeah, just too many defenders. I thought he wouldn't have that many. Yeah, I could have done that, but not like that. Not like that. Unfortunately. Now I have a bit too many bombers, almost. Yeah, I should go into tank production again, I feel. Trying to be very careful here. Can't afford that many mistakes, I feel. So of have to get a few groceries or health buildings.